Okay, so this is single lacrosse ball. You're gonna lay on your back, put the lacrosse ball right by the shoulder blade, right next to all those muscles by there. Lean back, take your arm, put it in overhead position, externally rotate, bring it forward, bring it back, then bring it back. Make sure the thumb is facing the ground, and just keep working back and forth like that.